My name is Lorena Medina, and I'm a patient here at UCI. In 2012, I was diagnosed with cervical cancer.
My name is Meg Newton, and I am a patient of Dr. Leslie Randall. I was literally diagnosed on November 20th with ovarian cancer.
Everybody here at UCI, they've been so helpful. They make you feel welcome. They don't make you feel like you're just a patient.
I said, I know my family's gonna want me to get a second opinion, but I've never felt so strongly just to say, nope, I know I'm in the right place.
The Division of Gynecologic Oncology at UC Irvine is a multidisciplinary collection of faculty members that are fully versed in all aspects of gynecologic cancer care. We provide the full range of multidisciplinary services. We have an overarching program that addresses patient quality of life and cancer survivorship, and conduct multiple areas of research within gynecologic cancer. And our clinical trials really cover the full range of diseases that we treat.
My name is Dr. Krish Tiwari. I'm a director of research in the Division of Gynecologic Oncology. We randomize women to chemotherapy alone or chemotherapy with bevacizumab, and we showed that we were able to significantly improve survival.
Dr. Tiwari allowed me to go home and fight, because that's exactly what I wanted to do. I wanted to fight. So with this clinical trial, it allowed me to fight and move forward.
To be part of a practice-changing clinical trial that led to US FDA drug approval, it's our opportunity to help thousands of women that we'll never even meet. And not just in this country, but all over the world.
We also have a number of trials that have introduced novel treatment delivery methods, such as our heated intraperitoneal chemotherapy trial.
I got on the phone and called UCI. They explained the HIPEC trial to me, and I said, I'm in.
HIPEC is given as a chemotherapy infusion during surgery. So we will put in catheters, temporarily close the abdomen, and instill heated chemotherapy. And it runs as a circuit. It circulates through the abdomen.
I was honored to be asked to be in it, and I hope the information that they can gather from me will help somebody else.
As part of one of our many research interests here, we have a focus on access to care and health services outcomes for women with ovarian cancer. And we've done a number of research studies that have shown that when women with ovarian cancer receive treatment at an expert center, their outcomes are significantly better. And so part of our research efforts are aimed at providing mechanisms for women who don't have necessary access to those expert centers to obtain access to the expert centers and receive the best possible care that they can. There really is a great need for ovarian cancer advocacy. We're very fortunate here at UC Irvine to have a synergistic relationship with a local advocacy organization called the Queen of Hearts Foundation, and they support our tripartite mission.
UCI has really been innovative to incorporate professionals like myself in terms of those who focus on survivorship care. Patients aren't suffering in silence. We're really trying to address all their needs, both the medical, psychological, as well as psychosexual issues that they may be experience when they get a diagnosis of cancer.
No pain, no gain, and I am so looking forward to 5 years from now coming back and doing another interview with all the new technology.
Now I'm in remission, and Wednesday was the best news I've ever got when Dr. Tiwari told me that the cancer was gone, and now that gives me another chance. It gives me a couple more years to continue to just fight and do what I have to do for my kids and my husband.